The first governor, I understand, of Puerto Rico was Ponce de Leon. Is that right? Yes. And he left to find the fountain of youth. Look at this man. He has it up there in that house of his. It's there. He has the fountain of youth. And he and his sweetheart are sharing the fountain of youth. You are lucky to have this governor, not just for his character and his strength, but also for what he's done for Puerto Rico, lowering taxes more than any time in Puerto Rico history, cutting back on the size of government more than any other time in Puerto Rican history, making Puerto Rico one of the most attractive places in the world for jobs and for business. This is a great governor. This is a great team. You are lucky to have leaders like this in Puerto Rico. If I am lucky enough to be elected President of the United States, if I am so fortunate to become the President of the United States, I hope that I will be able to do the same things these men and women are doing to make your economy stronger, to put people back to work. I care about you. I care about the people of Puerto Rico. I care about all the people of all of our states and territories. I love this great land. I respect the people of this island. On Sunday, please go vote and get your friends to vote. Together we will make sure we keep America the strongest nation on the earth, the hope of the world. I love this nation. I love the people of America. Thank you so very much. What an honor to be with you.
The next president of the United States, me!